Hi guys, so today I have my little sister Dagma here, and we're gonna be doing her edges. Now as you can see, they're a little nappy. See? Oh my bad, I poked your ear. But they're a little nappy, and we're gonna fix them up. And I'm gonna re-put her hair in a ponytail and do the same with me. So, let's get started. Alright, so I'm gonna do your ponytail right quick. No, I'm gonna redo your ponytail, so keep that up.
So she doing this.
So first I'm gonna start with her edges. I'm just done with her.
Ouch.
I'm sorry. You know, I'm just gonna get a scrunchie. Cause I'm finna do this after your edges then.
Gotta make it tight, cause it's not.
I know. Well, I guess I just did the ponytail. So all I just did was looped it around, and that's a little bit prettier. But we're gonna also add the stuff that I sprayed in my hair too. Now it's time to do edges. So I have today, since Gorilla Snot, it like messed up my edges a little bit. Like Gorilla Snot was like, it hardened in my edges for some type of reason.
Gorilla Snot is this.
Yeah. My mom said to use some edge control, so we got some slick, smooth, silky smooth edges. So hopefully this makes my little sister silky smooth edges. Alright, come on. Alright, so just gonna see this how it looks. Her edges are a little bit messed up, and we're gonna fix that. Alright, so we're gonna take this. This is brand new also. So just gonna take it and like, like that, get a little bit like a fingertip and just like put it on this side.
She got it. My mom got this yesterday.
Yeah, my mom got this yesterday, but she lets us use it all the time since I know how to do hair and stuff.
Yeah, but she don't know how to do a pull ball.
I can too do a pull ball, don't listen to her. But anyway, I just never did it on her hair. That'll stop.
Yeah, and then she gotta use
that's
this.
That's the first side of her edges, guys. I think it's phenomenal. But yeah, so, bring it. Now that her first part of her edges are done, we're gonna start on the second part. So then you're gonna get another finger. Okay, then you're gonna do this. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry, it's so quiet, but she just dropped it. So, yeah. Almost done. And, guys, I am now done with her edges. They appear slick. Like Bingy said, slick, smooth, and good. Now, I have to get a brush, so that'll get the brush. It's right over there. Not the two-sided, but the one-sided. Okay? Gonna take the one-sided brush, not the two-sided, but I'm gonna take the one-sided brush. Just gonna like silk it around on her edges to make it look like she has edges. Just gonna make it go back. Sorry, well, yeah, we're just gonna go back.
And this one, like, this one is the soft part. This one is the hard part.
Yeah. It depends on your hair texture, though, right? To see which one I use.
Why do you want to get one of these for my hair?
Because I can't.
This is a
so now I have to re-curl it up because they messed up. Alright. That's alright, girl. You look like a little girl. Alright, then we're gonna take it back down and then back up. So let me see. Alright, guys, I have did her edges. They appear fit. Now We gotta do my,
Let's spray some
butter sheen. It makes it more like crinkly. As you can see, my hair is not that, it's crinkly now. So yeah, just saying. You gotta see some fog up probably. So that looks like, yeah, well, you gotta open them. You gotta open them. That's so fake, though. Alright, now guys, we will do my ponytail and my edge.
Can I do yours?
Oh, no.
But can I do your ponytail?
No. You can do, you can spray the stuff in my hair.
Okay.
Not yet. So guys,
I'm gonna spray this stuff in her hair. Well, it's gonna be like mine's gonna, like mine's was. And
so yeah, I'm putting my hair in a side ponytail. Mine is not like Dayla's. It's not gonna be like to the side. I mean, mine is to the side. Hers is straight back. Down below if I should do the morning routine,
and then we're gonna do the,
and once this gets uploaded and posted, I'm going to
do the hide and seek challenge.
Yeah, and we're gonna have to hide in new places in this part
two. Yes,
because we did that last night and then we're gonna do it this morning.
Yeah, because we're gonna mess our edges up.
No, yeah. We're not gonna mess our edges up, no, man. Cause that had to be a hairstyle. Plus, we're going to the eye doctor later on, so we had to do this very quickly. So I'm trying to hurry up, and then we have to upload these videos.
And then, cause my cousin, she her arm, and yeah.
Yeah, so we have to take her. We're not taking her to the eye doctor.
But we're taking her to the doctor.
No, we're not. Mom said Uncle Dickie's gonna take her. But anyway, so I'm gonna need this. Thank you. So my ponytail is halfway looking good. I just really can't do side ponytails as good.
Can I brush it and spray it?
No. So first I'm gonna start off beginning. I got a little bit more than daily. Cause I have a little bit more.
Yeah, so she got this much.
See, but it looks like it's brand new.
It looks like it's not brand new.
It does look like it's brand new. Alright, so I'm just gonna take it and like put it on there.
See y'all, wash my hands. See y'all, see my hand?
Girl, what are you finna put that on?
Nothing, I'm just.
Stop.
I'm showing.
I already did. No. I gotta see this. Alright, so. I did one of my. Side of my edges. As you can see, it's like really shiny.
Y'all see my edges? Mine are slick.
If you keep messing with them, dang, you know you're fixing them back up, neither.
I'm gonna fix them.
Comment if y'all should do a Q&A or a heavy. Should I do the Q&A or the Have You Ever challenge with her? Q&A by myself or Have You Ever challenged with Dana? Hopefully, y'all pick Have You Ever challenge because it's a little bit more easier. Well, and even if y'all don't comment, I may just do it anyway. It depends. I just want to see something.
Yeah, this one is on.
And the question of the day is, boom. What is my favorite color? Comment down below. What do you think my favorite color is? She's giving y'all a hint, but she's not saying it. I have two favorite colors, and they are on my profile picture.
It's blue and red.
Never mind. New question of the day. What is my favorite YouTube channel? It's on my other channel, Talia and Caden's World. So go check that out. Subscribe. We have 6 subscribers. I know it's a little bit, but we just started. So yeah. Guys, she was watching Raven's Home, so if you hear, or like if you, not like if you listen to music. I'm sorry, guys. Dayla, if you want to come, wait, never mind, not yet. Now I have to bring this out and up. Up, out, up. That's good, out, up. Out, up. Out, up. Alright. Just gotta bring it back. They will come and spray my hair. Yeah. So guys, now my little sister, come on here. Come on. My little sister Dola is about to spray my hair. Let me shake it up some. Alright. Don't do it yet. Alright, now you can do it.
Okay,
oh,
so
spray on my ponytail mostly. Okay. And spray around my brain. It's cold. Okay. Guys, that was... Okay. Put it back.
And now,
we are done. Hope you liked this video. Subscribe and comment.
I just dropped her phone.
Yeah, she dropped my phone. Comment down below who edges and hair did I do better? And the question of the day is, what is my favorite YouTube channel? So yeah, comment that and comment who hair and edges did I do better. Peace.